Večeras u galeriji SKC otvaramo međunarodnu izložbu pod nazivom U prijenosu. U pitanju je izložba koja je zapravo dio STIF-a, odnosno Međunarodnog studentskog filmskog festivala koji se svake godine održava u Rijeci. Tema festivala se svake godine mijenja, pa tako i samog popratnog programa, te ove godine u fokusu upravo tijelo. I mi smo na natječaju zaprimili oko 130 radova. Selekcijom smo došli do ovih 15 radova koje večeras prikazujemo. I dakle, u pitanju je 15 radova, umjetnika iz čak 11 država.
Tehnički postav izložbe realizirao je riječki umjetnik Damjan Šporčić uz studentice koje su osim u selekciji sudjelovale i u postavu izložbe, samoj produkciji, kroz jedan u biti mentorirani proces naučile ili dobile neki uvid u kustosku praksu.
Ovo je 22. godina da volontiram na STIF-u, odnosno na popratnom programu, i ove godine mi je odlično. Ove godine sam poslana i u selekciju, što je bilo iznimno zanimljivo, jer smo dobili 140 radova. I onda to se pregledati, ali mislim super zanimljivo, jer kroz gledanje radova sam skužila što je bolje, ne što bolje, nego što se možda traži, što više paše. Znači, sudjelovala mi u postavu i ove godine, a to je još malo zanimljivije, odnosno svi ti radovi koji smo onda gledali ono, na našem screenu doma, dovodimo ono u živi prostor i u biti radimo dijelom instalacije od tih radova, jer smišljam kako će to funkcionirati jedni s drugima. I ono, to isto puno učim, jer nisam to nikad radila, nam je malo puno novih znanja.
Postav izložba je vrlo razigran, dakle, to su uglavnom video radovi koji su predstavljeni na nekako način koji promišlja u biti samo tijelo posjetitelja u prostoru. Dakle, igrali smo se sa tom idejom kako određeni rad želiš gledati sa niže pozicije, više pozicije, dalje, bliže, jer taj odnos zapravo naših tijela i tijela umjetničkih radova je neki moment komunikacije koji se događa u percepciji tog rada.
We are a lot of the times we work in collaboration with each other and we do live streaming in which we provide a kind of a platform in which things can happen. So we provide all the necessities to make a live stream project or to make the work come along, and then we kind of work from improvisation and we do this kind of experimentation with video.
And in this project we really experimented with the performativity of our collaboration, so playfulness was a big part. We made like wooden structures, we visited a couple of places in The Hague, and we did a lot of experiments on how we can relate to those places, and yeah, also individual practice was a big part of this experiment.
Yeah. It was a very minimal approach and it was part of the Hague Contemporary Art Weekend, and the work is called Facing Non-Objects, Can We Still Run? When I first entered here, I was really happy to see that the video works kind of are in dialogue with each other. So it is overlapping and you can see different kind of videos in the same space, and they're not like individual black boxes, but they really are in dialogue within the same subject, which is now like the body, performativity and also drawing, which has also a connection with our work. So I really find this interesting that video works are coming together in this kind of setting, yeah.
I go by Cloudy. This film I performed several years ago. I was living in Los Angeles and I'm very much interested in feminist issues. And this video is kind of like a take on a John Baldessari making art video, where he sits in front of a camera making very minimal movement and saying, I'm making art. And I just wanted to interpret that action from a feminist point of view, where moving the body inside the space has a different meaning, or you know, and has a different context as well. So in this video I'm cleaning the whole house and I'm saying I'm making art instead of saying well, I'm saying the same what John Baldessari is saying, but of course I'm actually working. And also the frustration of the artist and the female artist, you know, position of being an artist and also having to look after other things. And so it's also inspired by, I don't know, other artists like Ukelius. And then, oh, I'm also getting lost now here, the manifesto, the maintenance manifesto, where she cleans as a form of political art. So.